Welcome to EDU Aero Classroom. In this tutorial, we will learn about rocks and minerals. The surface of the earth is made up of rocks. They are present everywhere, like mountain, hills. Some rocks are found under the ground and some under the water, in seas and oceans also. So, rocks are present everywhere. The stones that are used to build big and small structures are also rocks. Now we discuss kinds of rocks. Rocks are of many kinds. They are different from each other in shape, size and color. So, the first is hard and soft rocks. Example of hard rocks is granite and diamond. Granite is a hard rock. It is rough to touch and it is used for making floors. Diamond is the hardest rock. It is used in making jewelry and for cutting glass. It is very costly. Now soft rocks. Sandstone, talc and chalk is soft rocks. Sandstone is red in color and it is used for making buildings. Talc is used to make talcum powder and chalk is used for writing on the blackboard. Now, second type of rock is layered rocks. Layered rocks, the example of layered rock is mica and slate. Slate is smooth and black in color. And mica is used for electrical gadgets like iron. Now smooth rocks. Marble is a smooth rock. Marble is available in many colors like white, gray, black, green, pink, etc. It is used for making statues and buildings. The Taj Mahal is built of marble. And a white marble is very smooth and shining. There are some other kinds of rocks like coal. It is used for burning fire in houses and it can be hard or soft. Another type of rock is China clay. It is a soft rock and it is used for making pots. Rock contains many important minerals like iron, mica, coal, silver, copper, gold, manganese, etc. etc. They are very useful to us in many ways.